Here are some examples of Wallis's formulas. These questions can be answered using trigonometric integration, but this method will be much faster. Let's see how to find the answers when n is odd or even. Here, n is 7, odd. And the answer is the same for when n equals 9. And here, n is 8, even. This time, we'll also multiply pi over 2 to get the answer. And again, n equals 10, even. Isn't this interesting? Practice makes perfect, so try it yourself.